Since March 15th, there had been only token amounts of rain, and the pool was almost dry. On March 31st, it was completely dry, and then it started raining and snowing. An inch of precipitation over the last 3 days gives us this much water in the pool.